today I'm going up Schilthorn. This is a James Bond mountain weather shot, Majesty's Secret Service. I'm taking this cable car up to a place called Grootsalp and then a train from there to the cable car and see what happens. On this little train up to Mürren. We started here and just gone up here up to Mürren. This is over here, and then we're going to go on this cable car all the way up to Schilthorn up there. This is the town of Mürren, which is 1650 meters above sea level. We're just arrived here. Walk through the town and then the cable car up there, up the mountain. Next transport from Mürren, going up to a place called Berg. I think we changed to a different carriage there. hole now. Been up there and come back down there, back down to Murren, and just about beat the clouds because it's come right over and closed in up there, so just in time. So now I'm going to try and walk somehow, find this path down to Grimmalwald. There is a cable car, but I'm going to try and walk. Let's see if we can find that. This is the Lauterbrunnen Valley, which I'll be walking along in a little while. It's like absolutely stunning. Goats, but anyway. Hello. Hello. Common in Grimmalwald. The next part to get the cable car down to Steckelberg. Let's go all the way down that hole there. down to Stachelberg, and in the bottom of the valley now, Lauterbrunnen Valley, which means valley of many waterfalls, and I think there's about 70 odd, and it's about 3 miles that way back to town. So happy walking. See me.